Okay. I'm going to try to make a video walking around the loop. I don't know how long it'll take. I don't want my videos to be too very long, so it may be that I won't do it. But we'll try. Of course, there's a lot of people here too, so you might not be able to do it as well as the people. This part of the mall is very busy. Here we go, two shell present. The last time I was down here, all this was under construction. Not under construction, under remodeling. They were remodeling everything. If you ever want a tourist attraction, it's off the beaten path. Man, you need to come down and see this. This is cool. I'm a great fan of indoor spaces. Because, and you gotta admit, what could be better than looking at food? Looking at food, yes. Especially when you starve to death like me. Damn, I'm hungry. Damn, I never like it. That's grits. Wow, grits. So, yeah. There's some of the stuff that's hidden where you can't see it. Let's come around to look at it. It's pretty. It's some kind of glass. And it's not thin. It's heavy. But it looks like it might be suspended on cables. Cool. Oh, I'm doing something I don't normally do. I'm putting people on videos. I don't normally put people on videos. Sorry, folks. If you're on the video and you don't want to be, my bad. Okay, here we go. This is doing the loop. This is the West Walker loop. I think I'll end up back where I started. If I do this right. Hey, the ceiling is falling apart. Okay, for the bikers. If you're a bike person, there's your schedule. I don't know what day that is though. It requires you to have rear light, front light, and a helmet. Now this is something they're doing that I really like. It's all these path trails downtown Houston along the bayous. These are really cool, man. I could do those several times a year. Get down here, it's stupid hot and humid though.
Gina, just now, after talking to Debs, I'm thinking that she
must really think her dad's in jeopardy. Well, that's an interesting idea. The city of Houston welcomes you. Mayor Sylvester Turner. You've been welcomed to Houston by the mayor. Feel special? Outside sitting area. Covered walkway, breezeway, whatever you want to call it. It's amazing how fast these things go. I'll tell you something else you see a lot in Houston is fountains. They're everywhere. I love them. City of Houston, the City Hall building. There's a fountain. This is how fast we cross town. I've only been down here like 20 minutes. I've already walked from one side to the other. And I really don't want to put people in my videos. So, okay, well, I haven't quite made it all the way around the loop. But I'm going to turn this off because I've talked for 5 minutes.